Hey, thanks for coming.
What are you doing hanging out at Wanda's?
Wanda went to work, so I thought I'd get a little peace and quiet. So you finished your film?
Oh, yeah. It's finished. It's done.
Congrats, Dan Patch.
Marty?
It's okay. I'm okay.
All right. Out with it.
I warn you, it's heavy.
Who do you think you're talking to, huh? Look at that.
Over the years, when Wanda wouldn't really talk about Rex, I came up with all these ideas about who I thought he might be, you know?
Oh, yeah. What was it? One day he was a rock star, and the next, the coolest high school music teacher ever.
Yeah. But no matter what I imagined he did for a living, I'd think most of the simple moments.
Mm-hmm.
Like riding in a car with him. Or going to a concert. We could talk. We understood each other. My dad thought the world of me.
Why wouldn't he? You know, if he were alive, I bet you he'd tell you exactly that.
Yeah. See, Rex didn't die when my mom said he did.
What?
He just never came around because he cared more about getting high than he did about me.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Wanda finally leveled with me. Rex wasn't just rough around the edges. He was a serious addict. Wanda left him to protect us, to protect me. She was heavy.
Whoa. Man, I am really sorry, Em. I guess at least now you know the truth. And the truth doesn't change a single thing about who you are.
Yeah, but when I thought he was dead, there was nothing I could do to change things. But knowing the truth... I keep thinking maybe there's something wrong with me. And what, I wasn't enough to stay clean for or come back for?
Look, Rex's mistakes are his mistakes, okay? It's got nothing to do with you.
Yeah, but that's the problem.
What is?
He was my dad. I wish it was about me. I wish I was enough for him.